I'm Bharath Kumar Bolla. I work as a senior data scientist at Happiest Minds. At Happiest Minds, we provide solutions to various companies and in AI/ML space. So I'm presenting a case on automatic short answer grading. Today, education sector needs AI and ML techniques. So we use both conventional and modern NLP techniques to solve how to grade automatically. So this can reduce the burden on the teachers. So the broad takeaway is that people think when it's coming to NLP, they think there's recent techniques like BERT and all like all the embeddings. They do serve good for the purpose, but if it's the problem is specific, you need to have some handcrafted features. And we need to go deep into the NLP space, including the syntactical and semantic features. So that is where the key takeaway is. Right, data science used to be a field where we were just providing insights. Now it is moving towards the direction where the insights needs to be productionized. Now we are going at a production level where we want production and application level. So we need a lot of engineering skills along with the insights, and so that is where the whole thing is coming, and NLP is moving very fast, and CV is kind of optimized, but now CV is also going towards multitask learning. Those are the key takeaways I see in the future. Yeah, you see the transfer learning has come a long way in the NLP space, and CV is also moving towards multitask learning. So they want to solve different tasks in one shot. So that is where I think it's coming good. Sure, like I still feel like data analytics and AI comes at the top level of an icing like a cake, like a cherry on the top. So, but you need to have a data strategy right. There should be one source of truth for all the things. So this is where you have to have a data pipeline set up ready, and then the AI/ML can add a lot of value. This conference gives amazing experience to talk to people and learn so much. There are a lot of workshops and talks so that we can be on top of the game. This is good, and AML is moving fast, and the learning curve is very exponential, and we need to, and these kind of conferences, MLDS conferences, really help us to stay on the top.